In a Hampton homicide, the suspect police had been looking for has been arrested. 16-year-old Zaquan Tyler is charged with murder in the death of 20-year-old Raegan Chisley. Chisley was found shot on Berkeley Drive back on June 22nd. According to police, shots rang out after an argument in the area. Chisley was a student at North Carolina Central University and planned to attend medical school.